years ago, I was detected with a cancer, with colon cancer. So I got operated, and when I was, you know, in hospital, in the bed, I thought, look, if I recover, I have to do an Ironman, because it's like, it symbolizes, I mean, the battle against yourself.